Kelly CD, but I didn't know it was my nice reckless Kelly, and thought that it was the CD case that didn't have a CD in it. Turns out it wasn't. It was my reckless CD. Oh, I'm sorry, reckless Kelly. Until next time. Don't say goodbye again. I have it.